Hey everyone, I want to show something interesting here in this area. This is probably one of the oldest things that I found in this game, and it works the same in the US and the PAL version. It works slightly differently on the Japanese version, but even there it's interesting. I also tried to find documentation about this, but I found nothing, so yeah, that's why I make this video. So if we jump down anywhere in this area here, we void out and we hear the sound. Yeah, every time we hear the sound while voiding. But the corner here on the left is really weird. If we jump down in this corner, we lose our speed and there's no sound while voiding. And I'm not sure why, but because we lose our speed here, it reminds me of a loading zone. Because if you fly over a loading zone, we also lose our speed, and we can move slightly out of it, as you saw. And here's a loading zone, so yeah, we lose our speed and we can slightly move out of it, very very slightly. Now let's change to the practice run. Let's turn on Collision Viewer. I haven't messed that much with it, with the, this practice ROM, but yeah, I want to show it with the Collision Viewer on. So yeah, red means that we void out. And in this corner here, the wall is blue, and I don't know why, but it's blue. Don't know if it's a bug or if it's real, but yeah, if we jump down here, we lose our speed. And there's no sound while voiding, which is interesting. And this area is also something interesting. If you jump down here, anywhere in this area, we void out pretty fast. Or pretty quickly. And sorry for my bad English. I try my best. But if you jump down here against this wall, it takes forever until we yeah, void out. Now let's change to the Japanese version. There it is. It's slightly different here. Because, yeah, this wall is not blue here. And it doesn't act like a loading zone as before. So we can freely move here in this corner. But, yeah, voiding also works differently here. But this corner is still weird. If we fall down here, it takes forever, yeah, to void. And maybe someone can explain this to me, because I don't have the technical knowledge about that or any ROM hacking skills, so I can't really, yeah, get behind it. So maybe someone can explain that. Would be cool.